Okay. I'm still at the farmer's market and I'm buying a fresh and hot $9.99 rotisserie chicken. And they make their own. So I've been waiting for at least 45 minutes or so. So look how appetizing that looks. And delicious. Okay, so just waiting for my chicken to come off this spigot so I could go ahead and move on. So this is what I bought, y'all. I bought mostly spices, banana nut bread, sweet potatoes,